everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's the Peter Panas versus the Nutmegs.
Well, they just need a win here, and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
A very good tackle. The starting 11 for the Peter Panas. Alphonse Areola between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside.
Can he finish it, Derek?
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Depay. Griezmann. Keeper in control. And over comes the corner. Attending to his defensive chores. Ake. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. An alert piece of defending. Well, we finally get the chance to have a look at the new signing, Azpilicueta, in action. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender. He reads danger, he wins his aerial duels, and he organises those around him. He can also come out with the ball.
And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Depay. And Depay on the ball. Chances on. Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion
Lucky
celebrations
bitch.
May have to be put on ice.
Well, it's going to be tough now. That's a bad goal to concede, you have to say.
So on we go, and the concession should shake things up a bit. Panas have to concentrate.
I won my other game, 7-1.
Sterling.
You can score one goal. I'm going to beat
just
shit out of
unable
you,
to take advantage of that developing situation. Kane. Ndombele. Good bit of pressing. Alert defending. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Goal.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, great read there to intercept. And Sterling has it. And he favours the inside route. And he takes it on! It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Will they get themselves level here? Well, making amends is all part of the game.
Well, no wonder he looks relieved. That could have proved costly.
They've got it now. What can they do? It has to be, surely. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Gotcha.
So the corner is into the box. And he's clear his lines. Rudiger. Ndombele. The switch of play now. Azpilicueta. Thiago Silva. Greenwood. Well, possibilities inside the box. Clean challenge. Counter-attacking very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? No-nonsense clearance. And Sergio Roberto sloppy in possession. Sterling. Here's Kane. positive challenge.
Yeah, bro, you already know it's coming. Just give it up.
Sterling. It's a perfect challenge.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Chilwell. Couldn't keep it. Chilwell. And now Sterling. So the Peter Banners trailing, but what can they do with this corner?
Bird.
Well, just listen to the crowd.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Virgil van Dijk. Foden. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now can they counter clinically?
Abba.
Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Not high quality defending. Outfoxing the defender. And a very good challenge.
God, I deserve this goal. Four half, come on.
There to take it away. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
You don't deserve
ball.
This. If you score this,
and
this is
there it is, a chance.
You didn't.
And it goes. That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep
again,
concentration
your ass beat.
Levels high.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is clinical.
Bruh, you getting your ass beat. You getting lucky as fuck. I'm about to beat the shit out of you second half.
That is that for the first half here. So the second half underway, and an uphill climb for Panas after a below-par first-half effort. Chance to cross. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies
lucky
around
motherfucker.
It. And snuffing out the danger. Kane.
Red! Oh my god, this guy is so lucky. I can't believe how lucky he's getting.
Excellent defending. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Azpilicueta. Thiago Silva. And a good looking pass. A concession of a corner here.
Well, that's woken up these fans. They haven't had too much to cheer about so far.
So the corner played into the box. And he clears the danger. Modric, spot on. Vinicius Junior. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Correa. Griezmann. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Dominant.
So
the ball is moving again, and it would appear that nutmegs are cantering to victory. to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Opportunity! Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Real chance!